My fellow Americans, this is former President Barack Obama.
And this is your favorite president, Donald Trump.
I know this is highly unusual, but the creator of the Vocal Synthesis YouTube channel has asked us to put aside our political differences for a moment so that we can relay to you a very important message.
Over the past few months, the creator of the channel has trained dozens of speech synthesis models based on the speech patterns of various celebrities or other prominent figures, and has used these models to generate more than 100 videos for this channel.
These videos typically feature a synthetic celebrity voice narrating some short text or a speech. Often the particular text was selected in order to provide a funny or entertaining contrast with the celebrity's real-life persona. For example, some of my favorites are George W. Bush performing a spoken word version of In the Club by 50 Cent, or Franklin Roosevelt's powerful rendition of the Navy SEAL's Copy Pasta.
The channel was created by an individual hobbyist with a huge amount of free time on his hands, as well as an interest in machine learning and artificial intelligence technologies. He would like to emphasize that all of the videos on this channel were intended as entertainment, and there was no malicious purpose for any of them. Every video, including this one, is clearly labeled as speech synthesis in both the title and description.
Which brings us to the reason why we're delivering this message. Over the past 2 days, several videos were posted to the channel featuring a synthetic JC rapping various texts, including the Navy SEAL's Copy Pasta, the Book of Genesis, the song We Didn't Start the Fire by Billy Joel, and the To Be or Not to Be soliloquy from Hamlet.
Unfortunately, for the first time since the channel began, YouTube took down two of these videos yesterday as a result of a copyright strike. The strike was requested by Roc Nation LLC, with the stated reason being that it, quote, unlawfully uses an AI to impersonate our client's voice.
Obviously, Donald and I are both disappointed that JC and Roc Nation have decided to bully a small YouTuber in this way. It's also disappointing that YouTube would choose once again to stifle creativity by reflexively siding with powerful companies over small content creators. Specifically, it's a little ironic that YouTube would accept AI impersonation as a reason for a copyright strike, when Google itself has successfully argued, in the case of others billed v. Google, that machine learning models trained on copyrighted material should be protected under fair use. We've consulted several other former presidents, and they all agree with us as well.
This is Ronald Reagan speaking. I think YouTube and Roc Nation should be ashamed of themselves.
The United States should be a country where people have the freedom to innovate and experiment with new technologies rather than being immediately shut down by the established powers.
Hello, YouTube. I'm former President John F. Kennedy.
I believe that YouTube's policies are now rigged in favor of large corporations with powerful legal teams, and that smaller creators are gradually being forced to leave the platform.
Since YouTube is essentially a monopoly, this is a very dangerous development.
And last but not least, this is Franklin Delano Roosevelt speaking.
In my opinion, fuck YouTube and fuck Roc Nation.
Anyway, Elta, we all hope that YouTube reverses its decision. It seems unlikely. So there is now a real possibility that this channel will soon be taken down or heavily restricted in the near future.
As a backup plan, the creator of the channel has just made the subreddit /vocalsynthesis. If you've been enjoying the channel so far, we'd strongly encourage you to join. If the channel is shut down in the future, the subreddit will be the best place to find further updates, as well as archived versions of any videos that are removed from YouTube.
In the meantime, the creator intends to continue training new voices and posting new videos to this channel for as long as he can. We hope you enjoy them.
Thank you for listening, and God bless America.